मैं अनुरोध करूंगा डॉक्टर साहब से, करण सिंह जी से, अपना विचार सदन के साथ शेयर।
थैंक यू मिस्टर चेयरमैन सर। सर, एज हैज बीन वेरी काइंडली मेंशन्ड, हाफ अ सेंचुरी अगो, 50 इयर्स अगो, आई केम टू दिल्ली आफ्टर हैविंग सर्व्ड माय होम स्टेट एज हेड ऑफ द स्टेट फॉर 18 इयर्स। 50 इयर्स अगो एट द एज ऑफ 36 आई केम टू दिल्ली and joined Mrs. Gandhi's cabinet. And for these 50 years, out of them 40 years, I have been a member of parliament. 4 times in the Lok Sabha and 4 times in the Rajya Sabha, both on the treasury benches and in the opposition in both houses. And it has been fascinating to see the evolution of parliament over all these years and how our constitution gives us the flexibility to adapt to changing economic, social and political compulsions. There's also, we witnessed an explosion in the media, for example. When we started, there were 2 channels, now there are 500 channels. That has also changed the complexion of our politics. And Parliament has evolved, sir, over these 50 years, but not all the changes have been positive, I must say. I mean, I used to remember when I went to the Lok Sabha first, there were brilliant debates with Hiren Mukherjee, with Madhulemai, with Nath Pai, with Atalji, and here Bhupesh Gupta. Those sort of debates now seem to me to be becoming rarer, and the disruptions are becoming more frequent. So all I would say is that I think we need to do a little retrospection to see what we can do to assure that the parliamentary system functions according to the rules and positively. So looking back at this vast panorama of half a century, I had the privilege of interacting with a huge spectrum of political colleagues from every region, every religion, every caste, every community. I was a witness to or participant in every single general election since 1952. And I had the privilege of interacting, as Ghulam Nabi has said, with all the prime ministers. When I was up in Jammu and Kashmir, my mentor, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. And when I came here, of course, Srimati Indira Gandhi, Rajiv Gandhi, P.V. Narasimha Rao, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, Dr. Manmohan Singh ji, and now Narendra Bhai Modi. So this has been a great experience for me. And I noticed one thing, sir. Despite sharp differences of opinion and of ideology, very often expressed in intemperate language, one thing is common in all these people. They were all, in their own way, working for what Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru called the exciting adventure of building a new India. In their own way, every prime minister has made a contribution. Sir, ours is a unique and glorious country. From the Himalayas, from where I come, Kalidasa, you are aware, sir. Asputtarasyam dishi devatatma himalayo nam nagadhiradha purva paroto yanidhi vagaya stitaha prithvyaiva manavanta. It's a devatatma. It's a great spiritual presence. And Allama Iqbal has said, wo parvat sabse uncha, hamsaya aasama ka, wo paasaba hamara, wo santri hamara. So the Himalayas have really, in a way, laid down the parameters of what India is, all the way down to Kanyakumari, where 3 great oceans meet at the feet of Mother India. And what a unique country, so much diversity of religion, of language, of custom, of food, of dress, of ideologies. But we have coped with this diversity by basing ourselves on our constitutional and civilizational values. And I would submit, sir, that if properly presented, there is no conflict between these. For example, we talk of secularism. One line of the Veda, Ekam Sat Vipraha Bahuda Vadanti. The truth is one, the wise call it by many names. Sarva Dharma Samabhava, that is our view of secularism. It's not anti-religious. We cannot be anti-religious in this country, except perhaps some people whose ideology may force them to be anti-religious. Otherwise, that is Ishvara Sarvabhutanam Hriddeshe Tishtati. The Lord resides in the heart of all beings, not in any particular caste or creed or country. That's what the Gita tells us. And socialism, again, one word, one line, Bahujana Sukhaya Bahujana Hitaya. What better definition? सर्वे सुखिना सन्तु सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत्. आई थिंक इवन माय गुड फ्रेंड डी राजा विल एग्री देयर इज नो बेटर डेफिनेशन ऑफ सोशलिज्म देन दिस. एंड एज फार एज फ्रीडम्स आर कंसर्न्ड सर आनो भद्रा कृतमु यन्तु विश्वतः लेट नोबल थॉट्स एंड आइडियाज कम टू अस. वी आर नॉट अ क्लोज सोसाइटी. We have been on the crossroads of civilization. We have produced great ideas. We have received great ideas. And that is the genius of India. That is what has kept India going. Sir, I came to Parliament 50 years ago as an idealistic young man of 36. I now bid farewell as an idealistic old man. Because I have implicit faith that India will overcome all its challenges as long as we remain faithful to our constitutional and civilizational values. So, while expressing my deep gratitude for the unfailing courtesy and consideration I have always received from my parliamentary colleagues and for the kind words said by my colleague Ghulam Nabi Azad and Sri Ravi Shankar Prasad ji, from the secretariat, the staff and the karmcharis of the Raj Sabha, I will leave you with two verses from very different sources. The first is from Shakil Badayuni. Har cheez nahi hai markaz par, ek zarra idhar, ek zarra udhar, नफरत से न देखो दुश्मन को शायद वो मोहब्बत कर बैठे. एंड द सेकंड इज फ्रॉम द उपनिषद्स दैट हैव कम डाउन थ्रू द लॉन्ग एंड टॉर्चुअस कॉरिडोर्स ऑफ टाइम फॉर मिलेनिया एंड दैट सेज लेट अस वर्क टुगेदर लेट अस बी नरिश टुगेदर लेट अस अचीव टुगेदर लेट देयर बी नो हेट्रेड बिटवीन अस. सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यम करवावहे तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे. थैंक यू.